If the patient has heart failure and two ventricles of the heart are beating out of sync, a third lead is added, threaded into the left ventricle. The device will send electrical pulses to stimulate the two lower chambers to resynchronize them to improve the heart's pumping ability.